only like, you know, the ice cream that you get in Glasgow. Listen, fuck off, I'm from fucking Glasgow. Don't give me that fucking Edinburgh, Glasgow shit. Scotland is fucking Scotland, end of. So, being from Glasgow, I can only talk about the ice cream that I grew up with. So I was trying to explain that I like that, you know, that really fucking cheap ice cream. It's literally, you know, you only get it in Scotland. It's literally like milky rather than creamy. And that's the only ice cream I like. So I felt really bad telling them these people are like unbelievable experts of probably the best ice cream on the planet. And there's me giving it, no, I don't really like ice cream. Anyway, right, Tony, you know, I see how I was seamlessly like talking while you got your fucking guitar ready, so that you look like a guitar hero.
Go on, get out.
Fucking professionalism here. I'm here to make the guys look good. Kat and I are here to make the guys look good. Oh, yes. Oh, is that a gold talk, Tony? No, as in a fucking pint of milk. Not the kind you make ice cream with. Fuck, I could be doing stand-up here, it's literally seamless. Okay, are you ready to do some like Guitar Hero worship shit? Are you guys ready for it? Tim McGovern, take it away.
It's funny how much words can hurt you.